71-14. Why did they drop it off at Alliance?
The guy said it was on a train. I don't know. Does anyone know what the heck I'm doing? Because,
supposedly, this is his train, but,
he ain't on the train. So we did a westbound telling. I don't see him yet.
Hopefully not.
Where's the end of this guy?
Whoa! Crap! That scared the crap out of me. It's probably that RAF train I got here.
Stop me at Murph because of that other eastbound that's going.
That last eastbound, some reason, pushed ahead to 81-14, but some odd reason, yeah, 2016 had pushed ahead to 81-14. Oh, look, one of those cars. And I don't know what happened to him. He was reported in Alliance, but then he came free with just one engine. So, not sure what happened there. I don't know. He's probably on stop because he's probably got that eastbound coming down because he just went over the defect detector in Sebring. Yeah, because the eastbound just went for Sebring. There's some auto racks. Here in a little while, we should have two other Heritage units going on the same train. At some point here, they're still out there, still, but they're not sure exactly where they are right this moment. There's an old car. Eastbound just went over the defect detector here. Boy, McEnroe's train's long. Yeah. That old UP. Holy mackerel, strange law. I just went, the rear end just went over the effect detector. There's that right there.